Friday night, the Tigers put on a football clinic with great performances from the defense, offense, and special teams. Brad Birchall's demonstration was on how to play the position. And in the second half, Jeff Gaston showed the same results. On defense, the Cards didn't make a threat at the Tiger goal line until the game was safe at 49-0. Coach Dan Walling's crew just kept applying the pressure. Steven Newsom ranged from sideline to sideline, recording 14 tackles, 9 unassisted. That's why he's a two-time All-Stater. The special teams contributed mightily too, by keeping the Cards pinned deep in its own territory. And Paul Martinez's fumble recovery on the kickoff after the Tigers' second TD put the game out of reach. And don't forget Jeremy Monsivais' perfect 7-for-7 PAT performance. Herbert Skolasny, The Sealy News, November 2, 1995. A great, great effort, Coach T.J. Mills.